Hello, this is Ed Delgado, the National Predictive Services Program Manager at the National Interagency Fire Center in Boise, Idaho, with this month's fire outlook. As we enter into November and December, we're getting into the winter season conditions, and most of the western United States is out of fire season. The one exception is Southern California, especially the coastal ranges from LA south to the Mexico border, where the potential for downslope Santa Ana type winds and dry fuel conditions contribute to a higher level of activity during the months of November into December. But once we get past December, the conditions should start to moderate as that part of the state enters into its wet period, the rainy season for Southern California. Hawaii also will have some trouble going into the next couple of months as El Nino conditions that are developing across the equatorial Pacific will bring warmer and drier conditions to them despite the rains from a couple of tropical storms that they had earlier this year. And in the eastern and the southern United States, several tropical storms over the last 3 or 4 months have left most fuel conditions very favorable for green up and long-term good conditions that do not favor a lot of fire activity, especially parts of Florida and the far southeastern states where they typically see an increase in fire activity during the dry periods of the winter months. That's the fire outlook for this month.